Hi everyone in the world. What's up? It's Maligan here. I really need to address something that I read a while ago. I've been thinking about making this video for a long time now, but it hasn't come to it. I'm filming this on my iPhone right now, so maybe the quality isn't that super duper great, but never mind that. The thing is that what I read was that false news about Sweden is being spread all around the globe. That Sweden has gone over to a 6-hour work day, like all over Sweden, which is far from the truth. It's actually only that there was like one company that took this turn and went over to a 6-hour day, a work day. It was just like one company, and it was some institutes in healthcare also were thinking about trying this for like a 2-year period and see how it was working. But it's kind of not so good if false news about Swedish work hours have decreased to 6 hours a day instead of 8. Because, like, then a lot of people from around the world will think that, yeah, let's move to Sweden and work there. If you feel like doing that, there is not really much I can do to prevent you. Neither would I want you not to come here and work. It's just that I don't know exactly why they did this. Maybe we do have a lack of works in the country, and there is a lot of unemployment. But having more people come here just to try to get work and just figuring out, oh crap, I'm not getting any work here, Sweden sucks. I'll spare you from that misery, okay? Because it's not what a lot of newspapers say about it. It's like, I'm Swedish and I can prove it. I can say something in Swedish. I can say, kom inte hit och tro att ni ska jobba 6 timmar istället för 8. That's Swedish for you. I'm Swedish. Because that's not exactly. It's not accurate, and it has been brought up as there was some members of one of the political Swedish parties here who actually suggested that we do this, go over to a 6-hour workday. And it has definitely not been like decided by the Swedish general government that, okay, let's do this. Let's try this out for like 2 years or whatever it was. I think it was 2 years they were talking about. And it would make sense to try it out for 2 years. And if it would, like, prove to fail under this 2-year period, you could just go back to the 8-hour work days during this two-year period, just to save the game and not be completely game over. Because just think about what it would do to the Swedish economy if this was to fail. But yeah, I just wanted to address that. It's not true, you guys. And with that, I mean that's all I wanted to say for now. So take care, everyone, and come to Sweden if you like. It's a free country. Just don't expect to be working here for a 6-hour workday because it's not true. So, See you soon again, and sayonara.